privilege to be up here in front of everyone tonight. We started Crawley COGS just over 18 months ago, and if anybody wondering what the COGS are, they stand for Crawley Old Girls. Myself and Amy set up a group to try and get the generation that football missed back into football or to learn to play football for the first time. We've now got a total of 40 odd women who come along on a Thursday evening, and the oldest age is 65. It's changed their lives and they absolutely love playing football. They're not into dance or Zumba or anything like that. They just love playing football. And we'd just like to thank the Football League Trust as well for giving us the opportunity to actually set up the sessions. It's just been amazing. Thank you so much.
Well said. Brilliantly well done.